Hey, maybe I can even find a giant robot of my own. I think I'll name her Darlene.